and look real.
We in a stack, bruh.
And they gotta do a little research.
What? Pre-exposure prophylaxis. The word prophylaxis means to contain or prevent a disease from spreading throughout your body. The pill PrEP also contains two medicines that can control HIV. Also, if you are taking PrEP and exposed to HIV, the pill will prevent the disease from taking over your body.
Don't give them too much.
Hey! Score.
David Cross, the next one.
Who you keep saying that to him? That's just as bad as DJ Mike Q's.
No, bitch.
Shut up! Shut that up! Do what you want.
Shut up! I got it, Ninja. You hold it.
Ah, got it.
What is PrEP? PrEP means post-exposure prophylaxis. It is used for anti-HIV medication that keeps HIV negative people from becoming infected. PrEP is approved by the FDA and has been shown to be safe and effective. A single pill taken once daily is highly effective against HIV when taken every day. The medication interferes with HIV's ability to copy itself in the body after you have been exposed. This prevents it from establishing an infection and making you sick. Even though PrEP has been around the US for over a year, not a lot of people know about it. And even fewer people feel like, since they know about it, that they can make informed decisions about whether or not to use it. But those who do use it, the information they have might be more focused on practical issues like where to get it, rather than why to use PrEP and what they do to prevent HIV infection.
All right. Give this man a round of applause, Chanel, but your judges score. Remember, these categories are not just made for you to be able to walk a ball, it's to educate you in your research. It's like a subliminal way of making sure that you know and you understand.
Pre-exposure prophylactic is like a pill that you can take. It's also known as Truvada. That's HIV medicine. One of the reasons that it was hard to bring out is because they were afraid that people would think that just because it's a medicine that helps you or that prevents you from getting HIV, it does not prevent you from getting STDs. It's a pill that you take every day. If you're in a relationship with a person that's HIV positive and you're negative, you know, it's an option for you guys.
All right.
Grandpa!
Judge it! DJ! Hello, my mic.
Hello?
Give him a round of applause. Test across. Anybody else? We have another one, okay? Bitch, soak in that knowledge.
Ninja!
How y'all doing today?
Ninja.
I'm your class clown, Ruben. If you take this shit, you can prevent this shit. Hold on, I ain't that smart. If you take this shit, you can prevent some shit that you don't want to get. So basically, Truvada, it's a one-a-day pill that keep you from getting ill. And safety first, you know the deal.
All right.
Okay. Score! A little limerick for you. Making it fun while you're learning. For some of you that were in special ed, don't act like you don't know.
Tens across. Stand to the side.
One more. Anybody else? Five, four. Una más. Uno más.
Good evening. Good evening. PrEP, long story short, stands for pre-exposure prophylaxis, which is a pill that you take once a day to help you, well, to prevent you from getting HIV. Long story short, you just take it once a day, and you're safe. But, of course, the best thing to prevent STDs or HIV or anything is, of course, no sex at all.
Judges.
Right.
Score is realness, his message, tens across. Anybody else?
Damn it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This category is closed, but please give all the competitors a round of applause. No matter who takes the trophy tonight, you are all winners. By just doing this research, you already know how to sustain, how to protect, and how to live a good and healthy life. And I love the fact that every one of the competitors added something that the other didn't or might have not been able to. So you guys just got a full serving of judges. Who's staying? Revlon stays. But give this cute light-skinned man a round of applause. Chanel and Mizrahi won.
Go to the back.
Rock Mizza.
Chanel and Mizza.
One. Two. Two. One. Two. Two. Three. Give Chanel a round.
Mizrahi stays. Give Chanel a round of applause. To the back.
My house.
Boys that are going to school. Final battle, Revlon versus Miss Rahi, School Board Builders.
All
the sex sirens.
Three. Grandpa is Grandpa.